Fellow British Southern Cameroonian, this is Kapo Daniel. Today, on 13 September 2018, I make the video for open our eye, for shine our eye, because our job as activists for give our information for public knowledge. We want to know what it really happened. We want to sabi the truth. So that means no man no become manipulated una, and una fi make una own decision for unasef. The interim government that announced it go form another government now, and this government go be na for ground zero. They go appoint minister them, they go appoint governor them, they go create government them for place where they. The problem they will don't suffer for division for this struggle. It done too much and we done tired. Yes, people they be doing, they be denouncing me, they no form government. So one of the day they be supporting them. We don't hear all kind can advise them. Anything will happen, since we don't form government for us, like, it don't bring a lot of problem. And now they want to extend that government now for ground zero. So now my job for inform on our way till it happen and the implication them. For form a government, you need a mandate. That means say they don't give you authority for form government. So that when you go stand the talk, they'll ask and say, now who's saying you can't talk on behalf of the people? And that mandate they come now through a legitimized way. Legitimacy, forget that mandate. Legitimate, come on now for the word for legal. You must get some legal right. You must get in according to the law before you get that mandate. For this was struggle. The mandate for fight for the interest of the Ambazonian people and the people of Southern Cameroon, it come on now for the consortium. Because the consortium, now it be formed by the people then from the ground zero. When now they be study the problem, all the various trade union, their representative, the way they be legally voted by their members then from ground zero. They be choose Agbobala. They be choose the Agbobala as that consortium leader. Now that consortium get the mandate for from ground zero, and now they legitimize any further mandate. That mandate they be talk say they want fight now for federation or independence. Town where they be catch them for ground zero. Patasang Iron Komot. They be give that mandate for Tapang Ivo and Mark Barata. They can last transfer them to Tasang Wifre, where we've been at the senior member according to the practice for hierarchy. That mandate they be decided the one time for change now for fight for the interests of our people. Now no we see the solution for federation and for independence. So that consortium it call all the national groups and where they be there, then sign document where it mandate the chairman now, their head where we've been at Patasang Wifre. That document it be sure say the people the way they give that mandate for ye for fight. Now all the national group them, plus the consortium when I bring the ground mandate, say me then go take an out, then go fight. They be get power now for write letter for people them on our whole behalf. Time where that mandate, the one change for create a common front, they call and say Skakuf. Then go make that Skakuf, then sign that document them. The people they then sign and these seven national group movement them. Some people then where they begin bring enter inside that struggle, they want to manipulate that system. Then bring other people the way they call and country head. When are people then for diaspora, they don't get no grassroots connection or grassroots mandate. Now people they represent Ambazonia where they for another country for abroad. These people then come for this other media. Me vote plenty for the people the way they want to manipulate the system. Me they expand that constituent people they take vote, they make power. Or we will know it the way it happen. How that mafia it be passed. The Skakuf then make their governing council, then give that governing council a mandate, then choose some person where he even be concerned with all politics them. Ayub Tabi, he take and say now he be the chairman, he carry that mandate. They argue say no, so when they talk say why they be form a government, they no be form a government. Anything will happen, the thing where he can end and say Ayub Tabi, he declare our independence. After that independence, all that group, the way they be the fighty, say no, they not be given the right mandate, they be given this one. Then can't say me they can't join as an inclusive people for conclave number 4. We know what way it happen. Some people, them, those people, the way they be done, be bring them from inside that constituent body, when they take decision them, when are they supposed to give that mandate on behalf of the people. They be done go neutralize them, bring all the people them from these various country head them, where they be done, then their membership become as a money. They be already make a registration before they get that power. I be for that conclave as one of the representative of one of those people them. So I talk as a first hand person where I be no way to where it go on for them. Instead for we forget an all inclusive conference, the people the way they want to bring all these country people there for diaspora, me they can change that mandate. They feel give the me they can give power. They manipulate, move all the people them way. Now they be for that Skakufu. Now they be sign that document. Now they get that mandate from ground zero. Now they get that legitimacy for give mandate for the governing council. Anything will happen, they can create the interim government, will create the interim government for them. So this problem for legitimacy and for mandate from the people, now see a big issue for this war struggle. They will be the hope say, we don't force them, find ways to bring unity. We'll make conference for Canada. Interim government deny say they no one go for Canada. We'll bring them for Washington. Even when they go enter for that meeting, then come out interim government, come out again with manipulation and lies. To frame up these other people them so that me then deny say they no one unity. Now we're acting president that announced and said they will form government now for ground zero. Any man fit do it we want do one, but when I get the right for know the truth. If you do want form government for ground zero, we no say Sokadef for SUYL for Chairman Akwanga, they control some county them. We no say the AGC they control some county them. If you go now for go make government for area where other people they control and where you know first can make that unity, you go correct. So nobody go be in a civil war that. That means you know they try lady for set up people they meet and start fight the kiki each other. Because person no go to control one territory, you can't appoint governor over your own people them. It no go work. It go bring that confusion. We be now already get warning the same we no create government for abroad. Anyhow we did the government and create them. The problem for that mandate, that root cause for our division, they must solve them. They need to shoot down for ground. Talk say, okay, the mandate really began. We legitimize this interim government. If they not be properly issued that power, now me they shoot down for ground. The people that made the G7, they shoot down for ground. They address that issue. Then talk say, okay, now the interim government, now the government, this would give you the power. That's how now we work. But the people, the way they began bring them illegally inside the government, from those country head them. They don't infiltrate. Even the Restoration Council, where Ayokta be created, they don't double their number. They won't make vote for them, not only the people, then their friend them. They don't make two parliament. Now you get parliament for country head, you get Restoration Council, they do the same work. So that if government, you want to do something way, the one side, you know, like, you go pass on for another side. Now say they play. People, they resign, they need to replace them. What struggle, they go now, for place where government, you want to say, it won't go by itself. Government for the people. No. The mandate ready our government the user now mandate from the diaspora. Now the mandate from the diaspora. They need to address the issue for the mandate properly before they want to go for create government. Where you want to make government, make sure say all mandate give you that mandate, that power. You know if you go appoint person for place way, now another person they control them. That means you bring that conflict. So when I shine on our eye, when I talk for our leaders them, me they make the right decision. Me they no hear they say they want to form government because we already first form one government for abroad. For go form another government for ground zero without a proper mandate, without a legitimized mandate from the real constituent members. This government, you need to get a proper mandate so that if you create the government where they want them. The interim government be supposed to be in a picking for all the nationalist movement then. You know if you come on now, you want to replace the nationalist movement with another constituency. As Chris Anno be the talk when EBC day out of the government. For prosecute a revolution, it's not about popularity. It's not about popularity. It's about the mandate, the right issue. Because when we ask for justice from Cameroon, we will make sure so we give that same justice for our people. We will solve our root cause issues for our division before we won't go ahead for do anything. Me, the people, the way they don't bring them unlawfully inside the interim government, they don't put them for different positions. Me, they stop for fight for protect that position because they fear say when unity go come, they go start bringing that pragmatism inside the government. Some position and if they will not get no use, they will move them. Most of the people, they first hide for put their face for aside. If you hide for put your face for aside, what you do for inside the interim government? When I give chance, me revolutionarism, then come back for their right full position. Me the people right now, they give the mandate. Me then give the mandate. If we no one get direct mandate from the peoples, from the people, now how now go make election for our republic? Or now one follow now na way to we both have be the talk. The same to way idea way they be done reject them. We wanna shoot down for house, all our leaders them. When I come together, we wanna solve the root cause issue before we want to make any decision for go forward. The interim government, before now the other nationalist government they be complicate. Now they don't accept for be united. We wanna stop for manipulate people them. We wanna stop for lie. We wanna bring the unity way where people then deserve them. Me all the blood way they flow for ground zero. Me touch on the heart. Muna do the right thing and the legal thing because na true righteousness we got the established people. God bless you now.